huge snowdrift right here. It's probably like 5 feet tall, 5 feet deep, whatever you want to say. That's probably gonna be the thumbnail right there. I feel like that was a pretty sweet picture. I'm just taking a bunch of pictures. Cause that's a mistake I make. I never take any thumbnail pictures and then I always have to take a screenshot from the footage. Hey guys, we went down to this pasture here, down the road a little bit. Kind of this like little creek area between the fields. Zach's ripping though. I had to bring our four-wheeler here because my snowmobile's broke. I'll show you a picture. I filmed a video for it, but I'm not gonna post it because it's kind of a slow video. So, but anyways, I was driving it with Zach, and I was only riding it for like 5 minutes, and it got sucked into the tree row, and then it broke again. So now it's just sitting there. Right here is a picture of it. I hope you guys enjoyed the go-kart fixing video that got posted today, actually. Today, it got posted, and today we're filming this one. But yeah, we're gonna try to film more. We all agreed that we're gonna try to make more, like, interesting stuff for you guys. Less, like, boring kind of stuff. Kind of make our videos, like, more funny. Because I think funnier videos are better, to try to add some comedy into them, and also try to put more like riding stuff like this. But yeah, Zach's just going up and down these hills. The hill, like right there, I went up that thing. This thing almost got stuck like on top, but then it made it through. It's legit straight up. It's a 90 degree jump, pretty much. Just trying to walk up, it's hard. Cause it actually gets pretty deep too. Yeah, this is deep here too. Ow.
Huh?
How can you go up this?
Huh?
How can you go up this?
I don't know.
It's deep. Deep and steep.
Like, this thing's steep. I could go a lot more further. This last one is yesterday. Hey, look how still this deep.
Yeah. I'd say it's... Oh, it's not quite 90.
Snowmobile sitting taller than us right now.
It's really deep here too.
Yeah. Well, it's so hard because there's like a little crick there. So it digs in right down there. This last one is sketchy. Ugh.
Clean that snow off. It could be. Would you go down that?
What?
With the snowmobile?
Down it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Easier than going up it.
You think?
It's scary going up it.
Yeah, I suppose you're almost 90 degree up.
Yeah, I know.
Like right here until about right there where Zach's foot at is at. It's not straight terrible. Up. And then it just goes straight up. You can just tell how steep it is.
Like right there at the lip?
Yeah, and then there's a lip on top,
like
too.
Coming back.
Yeah. And then it's kind of icy, too.
Oh, I can't even walk up the hill.
Oh, shoot. Just sunk in.
Hey, that was hard.
Where?
Over there.
Yeah.
This whole thing's hard. I want to see what the lip's like over there. But I got to get off there.
Having troubles? Four-wheeler actually isn't doing too bad.
Take a four-wheeler off this. No.
I went up that hill over there, that little snowbank.
Huh? I don't know how you made it.
It started getting stuck, and then I just kept going on her, and then she finally made it through.
Almost had it. I'm gonna get a running start.
Okay, I wanna see this. It worked better.
So nice up here.
Oh,
bullseye.
I'm gonna just go over here.
Yeah, we did right here.
And I won.
No, you didn't. You took last place, you're slow.
Crap. The camera doesn't do this justice though. Okay, now I'll go come up here with the sled. What?
I'm almost out of gas.
Why are you humping the snow?
I'm trying to get up. My knee sunk in.
Come up like twice. Just so I have some footage from you coming up.
I can side them. No, I couldn't. It's too hard. I'm gonna ride.
Why you keep going down?
It's fun. That was really fun.
Turn. Let's go. Zach, what's your sled?
700 Harm K.
Hey, what year?
06? Or is it an 07? I believe it's an 06. I think it's the same year as an
07. Is your what?
I think it's the same year as an 07.
There's Zach's sled. So you guys know, because they think all I do is show my stuff off.
What?
I said, I had to say something for the video of what your sled is, because you guys just think I show my stuff off.
Yeah, you do show my stuff, your stuff off.
Well, we'll put a tour of your, or we'll get a review of your new car and throw it in there too.
Okay.
At school, we'll take one. And Jackson Mustang. Sorry guys for the wind. It's always gonna be windy when we're trying to film the video.
it down the hill. What happened? Please tell me four-wheel drive didn't quit.
What?
Does four-wheel drive still work?
Yeah.
Hopefully. I just need to get it backed up,
I'd say.
Oh yeah, a little bit. Just slightly high center. Okay guys, an update. Zach got stuck now. Zach, the helicopter's on its way, okay?
Okay.
And we're having the fire truck come out here to pull us out. We started digging under here.
Well, I can breathe now.
Yeah, I got quite a bit done. Just gonna try to keep digging on it.
Yeah.
Suppose I better try to get Zach out too, but
yeah.
Maybe I'll just leave him here. What? I don't know. I might just leave you here. But yeah, it's buried. Okay, update you on that. Okay, we're at my house now. Grabbing the Ranger. Oh, let's go. Look at Zach's new car here. It's a Chevy Monte Carlo LT. I think it's like a 2006 or 7. It's kind of dirty, Zach. You need to wash it. It's got a little rust. That's okay. Just weight reduction. Clean inside, though. Stuff laying all over, like always. He's not a very clean person. I don't know why he's taking the Ranger out already. It's not warmed up yet, Zach. She's been running for like a minute. I think we grabbed two chains, like, I don't know, probably like two 10-foot chains and two shovels. So we're just gonna try to dig it out as much as we can. Maybe try again, just in case it'll go, and then we'll go, I guess. I don't know. I'll see you back over there, okay? Is it hard?
The one spot that's rock hard.
Well, we came back and started shoveling, got her out a little bit. The Ranger here. Zach's hurting himself. There he goes. Our chain will work here. It's deep.
Shot to the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
About knee deep in some spots. The back end was almost even with the snow.
At first we talked there, didn't go because we still had a chunk of big snow bank, so then we cleared it out and it was under, and then we got her out with the Ranger, even though the blinker's still on. Better go turn that off.
Yeah, we better get going.
Yeah, we'll probably get stuck on the way back. See you when we get back.
This through hell, chains of hell.
love, got a hold.